The Holy Land of Israel was given to the Jewish people to keep and preserve for the real true purpose, embracing, accepting, and bringing all the 12 tribes back home, and with them all 70 nations, to serve the Creator with a happy heart and a wishing soul in our days. Amen.